You see, Carol, history is the most interesting subject. And it's quite simple, really. I mean, we study history in order to learn from it. In order to move forward, the species.
Correct?
Nah, I don't answer that. But then again, it's also quite complex. And there is where the problem lies.
Really? And what problem would that be?
Simple. As humans, we are selfish and self-serving animals. We look to the world to gain from it. The government. The church. Friends! Everyone is in it to gain some.
And what does all this have to do with the history?
Nothing really. I was just putting up to my point.
What?
You know, history is full of things we should learn from. Because you're only seem to be using history to benefit ourselves. Correct?
What?
Yes, Carol. Yes. Simple. For example, if I want to get out of Sri Lanka, my friend will find out how unlucky I am. I'll bring the fact to strengthen the fact that I'm lucky. My friend then decides to say that I had half that money stolen. In return, I'll bring the fact to the argument. It goes on. Facts from history.
So, what's your point? You don't even want.
Don't play dumb. Don't play dumb on your car. Or maybe I'm not playing. Either way, my point still stands. You choose to use what benefits you and your cause. If you want to pin a man for theft, you have to concentrate more on the fact that it's true. But you should not go about to see how the mafia had his cousin hostage. Theft is theft, right? You see, it depends on your agenda. People bring about what benefits them.
You've been talking a whole lot of crap. Now, answer my freaking question. Where were you the night your wife got murdered?